Hey guys, it's Andrew. Welcome back to Pixel On! And today, we're actually going to be catching some Pokemon. Isn't that right, Bill? From now on, I'm going to start in my bedroom, and I trained Bill up a little bit. And But from Shulhot again, he gave me the name for Raxel, my shiny Snubbull. But for Lampent, he gave me the name called Cooner. So thank you for that, Shulhot. And I did some farming off camera. Just don't mean like the farming like you eat. I mean like this kind of farming, apricorn farming. So actually today we're actually going to spawn Pokemon like I already said. I think I should do it in my Pokemon room. Right, Bill? Bill said he agrees. Because they can jump on a PC. Come on, Bill. Let's go to go with Bill. Bill? The first one's my favorite Pokemon for Teen. Flash, Pokey, Spawn. Okay, level 28. The princess. You go first. It is a boy. Perfect. And guys, the reason why it says I record is because I tried to record one the first time, but something happened. So I'm just recording episode 4 all over again. Let's do a Fury Swipe. Bite. 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 Let's just keep using bite, guys. Bite. Bite. Thank you, Meowth. Thank you, Princess. Pokeball, go! Great ball, go! No! Raxo! I'll have to use the Ultra Ball. So. Let's capture Dratini. So guys, in the comments, Dratini, my favorite Pokemon. So what Pokemon should I change out in my party? And what should I name my Dratini? Leave it down in the comments. Slash, Pokey, Heal. Now the next is Tepig. It's a fire type, and it's also a starter. Slash, Pokemon, Tepig.
Charmander!
Level 12!
Charmander!
And same with the Tepig, guys. You can scratch on him.
Charmander!
Ow, that hurt Bill a lot.
Charmander!
Bill's only at 5 HP. Thank you, Bill. Bill! Chico! I know it's weak against fire types, guys, but it probably doesn't have any fire type moves. Probably. There. Pokeball! ball, go! No! You should have a fire move! Proton! Let's try a great ball! Great ball, go! Yes, we captured Tepig. So guys, same with the Tepig. What should I switch out for on my team for Tepig? And what should I name my Tepig? Leave it down in the comments. Now the last one right now is Torchic. Let's actually start with Bill. Slash. Spawn. Torchic. Oh, 13.
Charmander.
It's a girl. Darn it.
Charmander.
Cooner, I need you. The only reason why is because I don't want a girl Torchic. I want a boy Torchic. Goodbye, Torchic. Slash. Okay. Spawn. I'll try that again. Torchic. Avoid.
Charmander.
Boy! Perfect!
Charmander! Charmander! Charmander!
Perfect! Thanks, Bill. You got him down into red.
Charmander.
Darn it. Let's try a great ball. It worked for Tepig.
Charmander.
Guys, we captured Torchic and great ball too. So guys, what's your name, my Torchic and my Tepig and my Dratini? Which three Pokemon should I switch out on my team? Leave it down in the comments. I actually have time for the last two fire starters. Slash, Pokey, well, I hope so anyway. Spawn. Let's do Chimchar. Chimchar.
Charmander!
Boy, perfect! Perfect, Ginger is in red.
Charmander!
Ginger! Ginger!
Charmander!
Pokeball, go!
Charmander! Ginger!
Guys, don't listen to my mom. Let's try a great ball. We're almost at Ultra Ball.
Charmander!
I'm almost done, Mama. Chico, I need you. Let's try another Ultra Ball. Darn it. Ultra Ball! Please. No. Great Ball! As I'm selling you my Pokecraft, and I'm so sorry, but that's Ultra Ball. Don't. Ow! the ball go? Man, she got that 1 HP. Pokeball! His gym boss trying hard to catch, guys. Ultra Ball. No, Chico! Proton! Chimchar. Guys, what should I name my Chimchar? And do you think I should have him on my party or not? Leave down in the comments. We have time for one more spawn. Ash, Pookie, spawn, send the quill. Boy, perfect.
Charmander.
Actually, I have an idea.
Cyndaquil.
I know who can help me fight him without killing him. Raxo. Headbutt. Don't kill him. No, he killed him. Flash. Slash Pookie Cyndaquil. Level 12. And he's it. Come on, Proton. Boy!
Cyndaquil.
Good! I was being so dumb because I forgot that Proton had. And Thunder Wave, which paralyzes them. Don't go. Okay, Proton, that's perfect. Did we catch him first ball? No, we didn't. Great ball, go. Man, this play, Cyndaquil went hard to catch. Like the Chimchar. Okay. Darn it. It's okay, Proton. Ultra Ball. I'm just going to throw an Ultra Ball, guys. We captured the last one, Cyndaquil. Guess what should I name? My Dratini, my Tepig, my Torchic, my Chimchar, and my Cyndaquil. Leave it down in the comments. I wasted a lot of Ultra Balls. I'm gonna make like a waste. I'm gonna make right now. There's no trash. There is a trash can, but you can't really throw stuff in. So actually, I'll just destroy the box. Guys, this is about the end of this episode, so...